another. Joe Bettencourt and Rick Cameron was the lineup alongside him, but he could not make the call, and oh, man, what a ride! Joe Bettencourt turns it sideways, could not save it, and then rolls it over violently. Let's take another look. Cylinders dropped out of the right side. You can see the car push it to the left. He reacts, tries to steer the car back to the left, and then it catches the side, rolls the sidewall over. There was no saving it at that point, and man, does he go for a ride.